Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel, DP's Garage. Today is October 17, 2020, Saturday. I'm Chris. Today's agenda is we are actually going to Holly Oaks ORV Park. It's in Holly, Michigan. First time I'm gonna be there. Right, it's the first time I'm going there. It's there's an event that was posted on Facebook, so I figure my buddy Josh and I would check it out. Like I said, I've never done this before, just like Jeep the Mac. It will be interesting. This time it's just Josh and I. He's actually driving his Jeep, so we'll see what kind of trouble we can get into. It'll be fun. It's rated 4 to 7 as far as like the difficulty as of the train, and then we'll see. We're excited, or you know, at least I am. I know Josh is too. We're actually gonna get our first badge if we completed the course. It's about an hour from where we live, and this is not gonna be the long video like, you know, the last trip. It's probably gonna be about, I don't know, hopefully. Well, you'll see. But anyway, I'll see you guys in a bit, and I'll let you know how it goes, and then you're gonna see some of the footage of things that we do. All right, see you in a bit. Hey guys, we are at Holly Oaks ORV Park. We about to check in. Like I said, this is gonna be a interesting trip. We got a couple people, and then I'm actually following the guy from New Holland Overland. I forgot what his name, but I'll tell you. I'll put the link on the bottom on my channel. We're about to check in, and I aired down already to 20 PSI as usual, and yeah, so just enjoy. Hey guys, we're at ORV Park, Holly Oaks, by the famous Bronco sign. Yeah, so there's me, Josh, and Tony from our club. We met up over here. So far, so good. There's a couple obstacles. It's kind of iffy, but you know me. Yeah, we'll see how much I can go or how far I can go. But awesome. See ya. Again, that's the sign. You see all those Jeeps. As far as eyes can see. Alright, I'm gonna flip the camera. Hey guys, I hope you guys enjoy the videos. It's been really fun. We're heading out right now. I would say stock Jeep is pretty doable. I had a blast. Josh had a blast, and we're going back out. We're going to the parking lot, and we have to air up and going back to our house. So it's been an experience, and I got my first badge, so I'm pretty happy. All right, well, thanks for watching, and don't forget to click the subscribe button and then the like button if you like the video. So I'll see you guys on our next trip. So, all right, thank you.